Welcome back to Industries TV, and today we're still talking about K-Flock. Now before we get into this video, make sure y'all smash that like button, and if y'all not subscribed to this channel, make sure y'all subscribe with post notifications turned on. Now I just wanted to make this video to clear up a few things and dissect that K-Flock barbershop video. So without further ado, let's jump right into this video. Let's go. So that is K-Flock allegedly walking down the block with two females. Now as he passed the barbershop, Oscar Hernandez sticks his head out the barbershop door and follows K-Flock down the block, followed by two other men that came out the barbershop. Now we gonna stop right here. Y'all gotta understand, this is New York City. This is not down south. This is not Florida. This is not a stand your ground state. No matter what happened off camera, K-Flock will still do time. He caught a body and he used a weapon. And no telling what happened off camera. We don't know if Oscar Hernandez had a weapon on K-Flock. We don't know if they got into a physical fight as of yet. And when they take this to court and he fight it, and if he end up beating the body charge, he's still gonna do time for the weapon. He's gonna do at least 3 to 5 for the weapon alone. And if he don't beat the body charge, he's gonna do up to 25 years max. But let's jump right back into this video. So you see dude standing there, he's looking. Don't know if he's with Oscar Hernandez or not, but he go to see what's going on, right? Now as y'all see, two more people came out the barbershop. That's when K-Flock let off. So there's witnesses, the scene K-Flock let off. So they are witnesses. Now for the people saying, oh, no face, no case, how he got caught. Don't y'all know if that's his ops and those are his peoples, they know who K-Flock is? But check this out. Them same people you seen coming out the barbershop when the police came, because you know they had to call the police and the ambulance for their boy, right? Now where y'all think they got that story from? Where y'all think the police got their first story from, with K-Flock grabbing the door handle, K-Flock going in the barbershop saying what you looking at, and then Oscar Hernandez stepping out the barbershop to argue with him and end up getting hit? Where do y'all think they got that story from? Think about it. Scroll down to that comment section. Tell me what y'all think about this whole crazy situation. Don't forget to smash that like button. And if y'all not subscribed to this channel, make sure y'all subscribe with post notifications turned on. I still stand on what I said.